here that you're not getting the support yourself. And I do want to say here, this has been going on for quite a while. And I feel this is children. There are two children with you. Three, but with two, I get two. I'm not saying the third isn't doing that, but I get the children. You're finding that you're giving more than what you're receiving back. Okay. And I do want to say here that is there any arrival of a birth around you? Because I do get that, even though I don't deal with, but you will hear of an arrival. Sorry? Yeah, I do get news of a birth around you. And I do want to say here as well that I don't know if you've not been on holiday, I shouldn't actually say that because I should have said, but I do feel here that you do need to kind of have new time. And I feel here that you booked a spa day. Or a friend of yours, there's two of you. If you haven't, I feel that there's two of you. I'm getting an A initial. Angela, Angie? No A's from Angie. No, so you're definitely not A. Yeah. Who? Yeah, oh, you've done that, okay. But who's the A? Who's the name A? I'm sure it's an A. A lady. No, it's an Angie. Okay. And I do feel here that I want to go with the A name, alright? And I do feel here that you're gonna get with this A initial, and I do feel here that there's a kind of a little adventure that you're both doing. But I feel this is around November. Feeling with this, and I do want to say this will go on. It's not a spa, it's not something you go, but I think this adventure that you two will do will be seeded and then planted in the March time.
So it sounds like there will be a tradition within the family coming up next year, something in the spring. Well, that'd be nice, wouldn't it?
No, we said about the birth, but there's an A initial around you that I do feel you'll be working quite closely together. But it'll take a period of time. Well, then you can do that with us. Yes, yes, sir.
Well, you're the man who has to manage your money, I feel. Others might be good at spending it, but you're the one who has to control it all. And you will have to put money away from the bills that are going to be coming up. I'm sure you do, you're going to put more away. You're not going to put more away. Okay, a few unexpected bills may well be in your way. We'll leave it at that. A bit of prediction, so just prepare. That's all you can do. Prepare.